Nowadays, they say it's easier to kill than to try to control millions. National debt sits in the trillions, and there's a plot to steal the birthright of the children of Israel, the real ones. Plans to hide every revolutionary's relevance, triggered by the FBI's counterintelligence. Leaders killed and jailed unjustly by its director, the aggressor, J. Edgar Hoover, the racist cross-dresser. His orchestration of hatred-laced investigations, the infiltration of civil rights organizations, assassinations, character defamations through media, even today used in deceiving and misleading ya. Believing the war motivated lies defeating ya. Corporate America thieves get greedier and greedier. Neocons hate the poor, they spent years denouncing them. The poor built this country, but nobody's looking out for them. You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Left side, right side, over you and under you.
You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you. Right there in front of you.
Left side, right side, over you and under you.
You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Right side, left side, over, behind and under
you. Propaganda and TV nonsense keep people unconscious. Pompous governments keep sponsoring bomb hits. Honesty is far gone, the land is a war zone. Your family and your children consuming animal hormones. Nothing is organic, nearly everything real is gone. Fast food places and the great meat with silicone. Every day we pay for it, now the whole nation sick. Addictive and money driven drugs are what the patients get. Any natural remedy, the FDA sanctions it. Cause they don't want the cure, they want the money that they make from it. The USA's a corporation, wealth is the emphasis. Prison industrial complexes, slave businesses. Stock market interested. The reason that they build them in advance is cause they know eventually they're gonna fill them. Orchestrated a system to incarcerate your children and project future inmates based on that to make millions. You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Left side, right side, over you and under you.
You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Right side, left side.
Don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Left side, right side, over you and under you.
You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Right side, left side, over, behind and under you.
The truth was never taught by the enemy and it won't be. The real power is always the entity you don't see. Planted in your head is where he wants to be. Thousands of media powers owned by three companies. 85% of the whole planet in darkness. Spend millions on sports teams while the homeless are starving. Nobody wants to protest, rally a picket, but it's a line around the corner for them concert tickets. Soldiers dying every day, you keep sending them out. I wanna send 5,000 killers to Zimmerman's house. The Rockefellers in the Bush family in the same box, G. Henry Ford, all of them supported the Nazis. Members of the Tea Party still telling black jokes. You wearing the clothes, but the designer hates black folks. Reporters wanna get dirt, sound bites and excerpts. CNN must mean corrupt news network. Lost every dime you had, riding with the wrong stock. Made in USA is dead, China got it on lock. Lost your 401k and all the paper you was holding. Cause you invested in something somebody else was controlling. They make it go up or down, rise high, fall deep. The market's manipulated by people on Wall Street. Talk about the Middle East like America's errorless. University campus and movie theater terrorists. True devilish temperament, the government is infamous. Ask them what they do to Guantanamo Bay prisoners. They dominate the airwaves and lie to the listeners. Presenting false information intended to condition us. The black man's thinking since slavery is the evidence. Most don't understand what the Willie Lynch letter meant. Centuries of self-hating divisions of blacks. Now they twist the difference between racism and facts. We read read the Declaration of Independence with blinders. There were 9 Freemasons among the 56 signers. In 1870, along came the Shriners, a higher order of Masonry with a secret behind them. The sword on the logo, it speaks for itself, meaning anyone who tells the secret is put to death. Yeah. Who is Hiram Abiff? What's his true identity? The devil's agenda be to kill us mentally, continually. The wolf in sheep's clothing who fabricated divinity. The enemy who murders through lies, science, and chemistry. Trickery and industry. For power they forever plot. You went to war to fight for a freedom that you never got. Dirty chess moves executed by the hidden hand. Now they plotting on a way to go to war with Iran. Same game used again. Same wicked methods born. Just like Paul Wolfowitz had done before Desert Storm. The government is broke. They can't cater to your needs. Planned Parenthood persuading to kill your future seeds. The school system misleads. They money hungry savage vultures. If you chase degrees, you better get you one in agriculture. Now it's questions in the music. Are you in that other mix? Why the hell you covering your eyes and throwing up the six? Did you give your soul away? A price that you could not afford? Did you take from Satan what you could have got from the Lord? God is DNA, baffling it might seem. His existence is rooted in the number 19. His origin comes from where the mathematics say it's from. D the fourth letter, N is 14, and A is 1. Who prevailed in the end, the divine or the evil? This war that's going on is for the minds of the people. Calamities keep increasing, world confusion bound to deepen. Nobody can take control of their surroundings if they sleeping. You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you.
Right there in front of you. Right side, left side, over you and under you. You don't see it, but it's right there in front of you. Right side, left side.